Record normal. Okay. Alright, people, we gotta go. We gotta help him out. Come on. Oh, there's blood on the floor. That's just great.
I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your brother's implant, and losing me will kill him.
When the comms dropped, he did too?
Hurry, Sarah.
Is that all of them? That's all of them. We gotta go. Munition? Yes, okay, good.
Look out! Sarah, shoot them! Sarah! Sam said you're fighting with the comm override? You can't!
I know. Sam isn't making sense.
No, I mean, take the access route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear.
Yeah, that's good. Hey, go.
Hold them! Sarah needs to get to that maintenance access.
Done, you can't keep this up.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. Get into the access tunnel. We'll hold them.
Are you sure? Yeah, I'm here.
Sam, time won't last long. What's the plan?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your brother's implant.
Like a factory reset. Okay, we're here.
One fell, Sarah. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
It probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Liar, show it!
Press the button! Oh, what the hell? Bloody screen! We're back in the remnant. Okay, we're back at the remnant. Okay, cool. So, shit's happening now.
It won't open! Open!
He looks pissed.
Ryder. Thought we lost you.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But how? The door is remnant. You need Sam to open it.
We need to get back.
Hurting you. We'll find another way.
We need to get back.
Come on.
Ryder, enough!
I can do this.
I can't do this.
I don't believe it. You... Are you okay?
To the Tempest. We have to move.
I can't run. Oh my god, I can't run. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Come on.
Try it now.
Pathfinder. Come on.
We're here, Tempest.
I got him.
Hey! Pathfinder. Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Have Lexi ready. Ryder's hurt, and there's some weirdness.
Shite. We're getting reports from everywhere. All remaining catch ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He thinks he's won.
Pathfinder, it kind of feels like he has.
No, he hasn't won. We still have hope.
There you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam, he has ships, but I am still able to do something.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship and she isn't even armed.
We have the Remnant Army.
You did an impossible thing. Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join you. Across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
I just pulled the front line out of thin air. With all our friends supporting that, we can beat the Archon. It'll be enough.
We have to try.
Every one of you has people in Helios you care about. We need them with us. Not to throw at the Archon. I'll make the Remnant do that. We're fighting for the lives we've built. That only matters if there's someone left to live them.
Okay. What's happening now? Loading screen. Loading screen to what? Someone face the Archon.
Everyone is worked up, Pathfinder. But I need to talk. Meet me on the bridge.
On the bridge? Okay. Alright, PB. I'm coming slowly, but I'll be there in a second. Bridge open. Yes. Okay, just go, whatever.
Nice speech. You've inspired the entire crew. They're running around like monkeys getting ready for the big showdown.
But not you, apparently.
You inspire me, Ryder. In ways that are surprising even to me. I've got Remtech repurposed all over the place. And Pop's souped up and raring to go. We'll keep you in one piece. I don't like seeing you suffer. Without Sam, it looks like interfacing with the Remnant hurts. A lot.
I can deal with the pain, but it makes a big difference that you're here.
I'm not looking for an escape route anymore. And I won't be.
Okay, that was it.
Exalt everyone. If Helios doesn't submit, he'll destroy entire planets.
Yes. And you're the proof that I can. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the sand and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full the change.
Shit. Alright, Remnant, do your stuff.
That's more than we thought.
We've got this.
They're closing, all sides!
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Rock in a hard place. Ryder? Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it. Stop running. And use it.
Callum, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. It was something my dad said. Never mind. Just get us in close and trust me. Archon, and you're not outrunning me in the Hyperion. There's no point in continuing this.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require it. I have you. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Shit. Doors open, oh no. Damn, you got in. Good. Okay, what's happening? I see nothing but white flash. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Uh-oh. We're falling.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Whoa.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Hot drop in 5, 4, 3.
Okay.
Holy
shit.
Pathfinder, I've arranged a distraction while I find Meridian control.
Supplemental support. Okay, cool.
Pathfinder, it's snapped in. That's why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadara's help.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Ark.
Right, let's go, let's go. I got everybody here, holy shit. Alright, team, let's go.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find it.
Alright, go, go, go. Oh. This place is beautiful. Look at that.
Hard starboard. All power.
Captain. Captain, what is it?
Keep pushing. Go.
Right, go, go, go.
That's not the Hyperion.
Tenor deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Dangerous tactic, Kandros.
He's right. Mixed with the ground troops, the big ship can't fire on
Not sure we have a choice.
Hey, just go, just go, just keep going. Just keep... What is that? That's a plan.
Debris incoming.
Watch your heads.
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
I'm getting close. I'm getting close to it. Alright, we made it.
We go through on foot.
We can't let him take control of
us. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on here.
He must be inside already.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen.
Alright, go, 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 go. Hold on a second. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Go, 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 go.
Get dropship, heads up.
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder. The resistance is with you.
Kadara's here too. Remember that.
Good, everybody's here. That's just great. Hey, I'm here. Mike! Hey, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Since Sam isn't working, am I supposed to stop them or... I guess I'm supposed to stop them, right? I'm assuming? One more somewhere.
Wait, that kit ship has lost data shielding. Pathfinder,
ooh.
It's the Pride. Amos, the Archon's second.
This deal has been loaded from the start. Send the kill code. We'll deal with the Primus later.
Kill code deployed. Main thrusters on the Primus' ship are failing.
She gets to look like she was sabotaged, and we get an easier run.
Hope this doesn't bite us in the tail.
Hope not. Okay, go, 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 go. Can I go in there? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, shit. Hell yeah. I'm locking this. I'm not locking that. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. Activate the gravity wall. Wait, what did I miss up there?
We're going in after the Archon.
What's up there?
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention.
Okay, which way do we go? Let me go... I need to go this way. Looks like... This way. Close it!
Our settlers are fighting like it's home, Pathfinder.
Pulling together.
Okay, good, good, good.
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
After seeing this place, no way I'd let him keep it.
Exactly. I'm gonna go this way. What's up with the... Maybe, okay, here we go.
Deploying everyone available, Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party. Ketter on around. Call out. Can we hold the resistance? The resistance is is with you.
You ready?
Good.
You know it.
It's a fight by our cousin.
Together. Damn it.
Too late for this, Pathfinder. We risk being more distraction than help.
Understood.
Okay. Is that our backup or is that their backup? That's definitely their backup. I got him, I got him. Come on, go! Alright, good.
We're clear, but we need to regroup. Keep going, Pathfinder. We'll shore up the rear.
Alright, cool. Keep going. Let me get that munition real quick. Alright, cool. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
They're flanking!
Weak that side. Can you assist?
I'm an assistant! I don't...
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
It's massive. How many worlds could link through here?
Well, I'm gonna go this way. Alright, fine, we'll go this way now. Go, 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 go. Can I take this bridge right here? Yep. I see a container down there. I'm gonna grab it. Container, what you got? Shield capacitors. Great. I don't know what that does. But it's jumped to me. What the fuck is this?
Pathfinder, we have a debt to pay. We are at your side.
Glad to have you.
Let's make sure the kit aren't.
Who? God damn, you heard it, bitch!
You won't tell us all the Archon will exalt in you. Exaltation makes us
the
primitives of what you are.
Get that bitch!
Well done. Stay with the Pathfinder until the section's secure.
Let me get our remains. Alright, cool, let's go. Alright, go, go, go. Get that munition. Go, 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 go. Open up.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way.
There's no pulling up.
This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go. 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
Get me close enough and I'll biotically shield the bridge.
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve.
Ugh.
Captain Dunn!
Still here, Ryder. Cryopods? Intact. Give the Pathfinders my thanks. And the Archon? The tip of your boot.
Ah, let's go, girls. Come
Everyone
on.
Listening? That landing means humanity staying long term. And this just became a fight for the home front.
No argument, Ryder.
Have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
God damn it, get...
First of the Hyperion. Make them pay.
Keep control. No mistakes.
Oh, bitch. That team. What the hell? And a destroyer?
Be gentle. It's been a long ride.
Come on, destroy. Destroy her. Okay, good.
We're anchored here, Pathfinder. You better not be dead.
Kick their teeth in, if they have them.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archive.
Wait, what? There's something over here, I just saw it. Oh, whatever, munitions over here. Just over here, what's up here? Container, open it. Remnant processing core. Okay, what I need a remnant processing core for? Howdy, well, go. You're almost sure? Oh wow.
Do it. Secure the adaptation matrix.
Doesn't sound like a taunt. Why is he broadcasting?
He's in Zura's head. We're connected.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, Sarah. Hang on a sec. I'm just gonna get something up here real quick. What's up there? Oh! Sarah, I did that. That's a container! I knew it. Fluoride. That's just great. Let's go. We need to go straight. We send those remnants on our side.
Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
Okay, that is non-standard behavior. And it's pointing the way.
That can't be the Archon.
Okay.
Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. Might be the Archon.
Who else would it be?
Well, whatever, you gotta go this way then.
More doors.
Oh, great.
Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
Right. Using remnant hurts you.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
That way.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
Keep fighting. God, keep fighting.
Our home's parked on the surface. We can't stop now.
No choice.
We gotta go.
Let's go.
Look at all this.
Wow.
It's amazing. Oh my. It finally happened. I'm speechless.
Never dreamed Andromeda would have so many wonders.
We can't let the Archon take this.
Wow, this thing's huge.
And ahead. Meridian Control. A long time coming.
Pathfinder?
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Gates to hell. Something big's about to happen.
The connection is ready. We can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
We need to move. Come on.
I'm moving. There go the cat. It looks like a trap.
It arrives. This attempt to rival me is no longer amusing, Pathfinder.
Hey, brother. Get my clues.
How you feeling, Zura?
Is this what you do? It hurts a lot.
So determined. So pointless. Your connection serves me.
No, it does not.
How it works. The mind is trained to think like the remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian,